welcome to Tramex. In this video, we're going to demonstrate how to get started with the Tramex Meters app. First, begin by downloading the app from the App Store. This app uses your phone's Bluetooth to view data from your Tramex device, so please ensure that Bluetooth is switched on. When you open the app for the first time, you should read over our privacy statement. It explains your rights and how we use your Bluetooth and location settings. Because all our tools are developed in-house, we don't share your data with third parties. You'll need to create an account on our cloud platform where you can register your meters and sensors, as well as use our reporting and monitoring tools. Enter your details and tap Register. To complete your account setup, verify your email address by hitting the Verify button in the email we'll send you. Now you're all set up. You can log in and start viewing your meter data. Power up your Tramex device and ensure Bluetooth is switched on. You'll see your meter pop up on the phone screen. Tap on the meter and view the readings on screen. This is particularly useful when you're using your meter with the extension arm for those hard-to-reach places. With the meter selected, you can view the live sensor readings in various forms. There's one final thing to do to get you set up. You'll need to register your meter to make best use of our cloud platform. Simply select the meter, tap the View Online button, tap to register, and you're done. Thanks for watching.